All right, we're learning it was a devastating holiday weekend on Virginia roads. State police say 11 people were killed in 9 separate crashes. That includes in Fairfax County. Police say a pedestrian died after being hit by a car Friday in Huntington.